There are few more frightening sights on Earth than the snaking shape of a tornado racing across the landscape, causing carnage and devastation to everything in its path. These swirling funnels of elemental fury have the power to destroy everything they touch. Flattened buildings, ripping up trees, tossing heavy vehicles aside like toys. Capable of reaching up to 500 feet wide with wind speeds which can hit 300 miles per hour or more, twisters often appear with scant warning, emerging from the base of storm clouds almost instantly. And they can last for hours. Traveling erratically across the landscape, these vicious vortexes carve damaged paths in excess of 1 mile wide to several hundred miles long. Tornadoes are tempests of such destructive ferocity, they have no equal in nature. Tornadoes are one of nature's deadliest forces. No other weather phenomenon can match their sheer fury, speed, and destructive power. The world, thousands strike every year, killing hundreds of people and making tens of thousands homes. The deadliest tornado the world has ever known was the Daulatpur Satoria tornado. It hit the Manik Ganj district, Bangladesh, on April 26, 1989. It was an extremely vicious and destructive twister, killing an estimated 1,300 people. A combination of severe drought for the previous 6 months and poor housing contributed to the intensity of the devastation. The tornado tore through the cities of Daulatpur and Satoria, taking a path that moved east, then northeast. It carved out a route of concentrated destruction that was 50 miles long and 1 mile wide through the poorest areas and slums of Bangladesh. 80,000 people were left homeless, and 12,000 people were injured by the storm.